Hi guys, welcome back to Street Soccer Internationals. I know some of you haven't clicked that notification button yet. Make sure you click that. And if you're new to the channel, make sure you subscribe. Today, we're gonna learn some Iniesta moves. So guys, as you can see, I'm with Silas and we are gonna show you two Iniesta skills right now. Great moves, very effective moves, and we'll explain how they are done. Move one is La Croquette or La Croqueta. I say La Croqueta. Kieran says La Croquette. So in the comments below, let me know what you think. But this is a great move. So basically from the school of Barcelona, Michael Laudrup would have done this move a lot. Hence why a lot of players down the line have got this, but Iniesta mastered this move. And you can do it against one player and two players, right? So Silas, just want to show us the move. Okay, nice. So the idea of this is you have to entice your defender to come and step for the ball, all right? And with this movement, it's a sidestep movement, okay? Which means you sort of shuffle the ball across to get the ball out of the way of the defender, all right? So if Silas has got the ball, all right, and I'm the defender, as I'm coming in and I go for the ball, he's got to just literally just take it away from my foot. And if he does that, that means I can't get it. All right, but the key part to this is to then push the ball into space. All right, so step one is to jump or step to the side and take the ball that way. Okay, and then step two is use the inside of the other foot to take the ball into space. So we'll do it this way, yeah, okay. And that's step two. So that's the La Croqueta, very easy and effective move. Move number two is, I guess you can call it a 180 turn, right?
Yeah, I think
so. Yeah, Iniesta's 180 turn. He did this in a game inside the penalty area. And what he did is he basically managed to drag two players away. And actually the angle that he turned with the outside of his foot is ridiculous, all right? So here's the move. All right, so what you've got to do is you've got to make the defender think they're going to get the ball. So the ball's actually a bit in front. And what he did is he got his body in the way and then hooked the ball with the outside of the foot into space. All right, and we'll explain how that's done. So first of all, what you need to do is you need to get close to the ball. All right, but you need to be on the left-hand side of the ball if you're right-footed, correct?
Yep.
So you need to go on that side of the ball, that's it. All right, and then what you need to do is then you need to turn your foot at an angle where you can use the outside of your foot, but to pretty much scoop the ball or drag the ball with the outside like that, all right? So show us again. So to the side of the ball, and he's gonna scoop and turn like that. They are quite easy to explain, but they're very difficult to master. And it's all about body positioning and knowing where the defender is. So for this second move, the 180 spin or the 180 scoop, okay, it's an outside of the foot turn, and just make sure that you get your foot right around the ball and scoop that ball into space. So guys, hope you enjoyed that. Don't forget to click that notification button and subscribe if you're new. And if you enjoyed the video, make sure you click the thumbs up button and we'll see you soon.